I'm gonna shut my door. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry that my room's a mess right now, but that's just the state of my life. Basically, Queen Ari just came out with a new song. I was reading through her Twitter like last night and she was quoting her next song, which is Thank You Next, and I was like, I need this in my life, Thank You Next. And it is out. I need to listen to it right now and I'm so excited, and I just feel like I'm gonna love this a lot because I already love the title. Okay. Okay, bitch is going off. She's name dropping. She just name dropped three. Almost got married. She did it again. She just went off. Oh my god, I am completely and utterly shook. I'm obsessed with this. I love that she is just taking a positive out of everything that she's been through, which I feel like everyone should do. You should see everything as a blessing and a lesson. I just love how she's like stating everything that she has learnt. Thank You Next. I can't. Oh. Yes, bitch. We love a self-loving queen. She's done it again. How? This song is literally everything. This is the best song that I've ever heard in my life, and I'm obsessed with this song and everything. Just everything about this song is just perfect. I love the vibe of it. I love the beat. I love the melody. I love the lyrics, the lyrics, the lyrics. I love the freaking lyrics. I just love that Ari is like really focusing on her music to like lift people up. I mean, I feel like a lot of artists, like they do a lot of inspiring songs and like a lot of lifting up songs, but normally when it comes to heartbreak, you normally just want to listen to songs and they make you even more sad and just cry in bed and eat food. But Ari, she's like, no honey. She's like, let's learn from our fuck ups and be grateful for the people that come in and out of our lives, and just be grateful for what you learned from them. Thank you. Next. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to listen to this song. Because it's everything, and if you're going through a hard breakup or whatever, this is the bitch that you need to listen to, because this is the stuff that's gonna make you feel like you are a boss bitch who doesn't take shit from nobody. I'm gonna go listen to this song a million times over and over on a loop, and I will not regret one second of it. leave the like on the video. And you can also subscribe if you want. If you don't want to, then don't do it. Thank you. Next.